So the team of Navul Mishra Foundation is here at FabLab SCPI, and we have started mass manufacturing with the issues. So let's go to our facility here. And here with us is Mr. Sushant Sahu, who is working here with the laser cutting machine. So let's ask him what's going on here.
Hello friends, so we have procured some materials thanks to your support through donations, and we are processing the material to produce the face shields. Using this laser cutter, we can produce two face shields at a time, and after this face shield is cut, we can use the face shield like this. I will let you know how this face shield will add one more layer to your safety measures against the COVID-19. Stay tuned.
And now here we are sanitizing the face shield. How many of the face shield have been done till now?
150 now.
Oh my god, so it's 150 till now, and we are looking forward for your support, and by that we can manufacture more and more and support our frontline warriors against the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you.